I even know who he is, as an artist and as a man. Where he comes from, where he draws his inspiration, what demons he wrestles with in the dark hours. Together with our house band, the divine old gods of Asgard, we have created something very special. The song is called Herald of Darkness, and I like to call this next segment The Story of the Journey of Alan Wake, the musical. We just do what we always do. We'll chat, but instead of talking, we'll sing it.
Nice and sheltered with mama's pretty stories and your own made up fury.
And mama gave me a magic clicker. Well, yes, I think it's true and fair to say.
award goes to Alan White.
And all your stories of crime and chilling thrillers, of hard-boiled killers became bestsellers. It was all too much, I had to get away.
like Tom Zane before him, and maybe they'd be happy once again. Just one shot, one more chance for him to save their marriage. Away from the city, a romantic getaway.
We'll be right back. That was pretty good. A vision.
Such a dark place, am I trapped in here? Is this real? I cannot remember. There was a manuscript, it held a key. A vicious cycle I must not surrender to.
Echo seems to seek out again and again, until I figure it out to bring this song to its end.
And I thought this place couldn't get any stranger.
Champion of light, herald of darkness, lost in the champion of light.
Catchy, right?
Herald of darkness.
Some say that it moves forever, this world that I lose you on every time. Some say that it moves forever, this world. Thank you.
Rest easy, buddy. There's Coffee World. Need to get across the river. What was that? Is this the cult? Or the story? Or both? There's something written here. A poem? Or a riddle? Reminds me of the nursery rhymes I read to Logan when she was little. A little clothespin doll. Perfect weird souvenir for Logan. The cult is leaving supplies around for themselves. I wonder what's inside. I should take a look around for a way to open this thing. Another locked box. creepy dolls, mysterious rhymes. No weirder than anything else going on, I guess. Think, Saga. Keep trying. Another Alex Casey lunchbox? Another one of those rhymes. More of those kids' lunchboxes.
The report of the shotgun rang in the air. The enemy fell. Saga felt a surge of new energy. She'd been dead tired before, but was ready for more now. She would get through this. She continued on.
Hello? Anyone here?
Nope.
Did they get out? Did the Taken get them? Or were they turned into Taken? I'll need to get the key to the trailer park myself. Ilmo said the key is kept in the gift shop safe. There's another cult stash. Coffee World. The most caffeinated place on Earth. And yet nobody's here to help me get that key. Locked. Need something to jimmy it open with. A list of maintenance work. A screwdriver. Huh. Using screwdrivers to break into gift shops isn't exactly standard procedure. When you ask, Marisetta will speak. Can't be opened on this side. fuse is missing. Can't operate the ride without it. Another one of those cult boxes. Mayor Setter is not afraid of the rough questions. I need bolt cutters. Another lunchbox.
Thank you.
Jesus! Calm down, Saga. It's just a pot of coffee.
Have a beautiful day.
Okay, then. This should get that gift shop open. Where is that safe? Locked. Okay. What would Ilmo use for a code? I need to open the safe. What's the combination?
People hate the puzzles, Zilma. Why not just use keys? People love the puzzles, Yaku. Only very smart people can think up good puzzles. Just look around and you will find the answer. Dedicated staff will be rewarded.
The combination to the safe is somewhere in the gift shop. Coffee World staff. Hope they're not all monsters now. The photos have stickers on them. I bet Ilmo's the kind of guy who likes Sudokus. The keys to my trailer. Now to find the clicker and the colt. I need bolt cutters.
It's in the rain. Must not drink the water or take a bath ever again. Moonshine. Only drink the moonshine, brother.
Don't look like cultists.
Feel like myself. Don't know how to fight it. We're too old.
Excuse me. I'm looking for the Anderson trailer.
Sweetie pie, right on time. Like we were just saying, it's not true. The lies to hurt you. And make you weak. Don't believe a word. They believe because deep down, they want to be told what to think. We're different. Rebels! You must stop it before it turns real. Don't be part of the story. Make the story. Start the hell of it!
These old drunks don't seem affected by the horror story like the other locals are. Do they know what's happening here? How do you know about the story?
Same as you, of course, sweetie pie. We are family. The Andersons. Vikings. Gods. It's so good to finally see you, Saga. I am your great uncle, Odin. And this is your long lost Murfar, Tor.
Sarasoka.
He is your grandfather, and I am the All Father.
Just as crazy as everyone else. Just as caught in it. I need to stay focused. I need to check out the trailer.
Who is this incredibly attractive martial arts master?
It's me, your brother,
Ilmo. I now recognize you, but Ilmo, why are you dressed like that?
Deerfest is almost here, which means we're chopping the prices on all of our custom-designed Deerfest parade floats.
Floats created by the award-winning team at Kalevala Knights Motorcycle Club, winners of last year's trophy for best Deerfest float featuring an animal that is not deer.
That very team. And you're gonna get a kick out of our latest float designs.
We've done it all.
Deerfest floats, restaurant floats, floats shaped like things we can't show on television. Our floats are the best way to impress your friends,
propose to your partner,
or throw shade at an office colleague.
And we don't do just Deerfest. Our floats are a perfect gift for weddings, birthdays, bar mitzvahs, or your Gunnarsson-ceria.
Our floats will punch up any special occasion. But why take our word for it? Let's hear it from one of our many, many happy customers.
I was at Deerfest last year. Floats were pretty good. One of them was a swan.
And that was the people liked it.
And there you have it. Award-winning floats now at reduced prices that will knock you off your feet! Order yours today!
I feel bad for these guys. Reeks of booze. Addressed to me. From years ago. Wake was right. The horror story is changing reality. not just people's memories. This card has Mom's handwriting. A pun book from Ilmo. Are we close in the story? That might explain some of his behavior. Did I leave the Bureau in this fictional reality? Everything here reminds me of Logan. This could be her room. This is getting too real. Too personal. The Nordic Tales book Mom gave to Logan when she was little. Bon. Logan used to love her music. Logan's junior agent certificate. So cute. No. Huh. My newfound relatives. Cozy with the cult of the tree. And that's the clicker. In the hands of the cult, just like the page promised. Carlivala Knights. That's the motorcycle club the Koskela brothers are in. I'll take Odin and Tor up on their offer and visit their nursing home, right after I find this biker workshop. No. It's not true. It's just a fucking story. It's not true. Logan's back home. She's fine. Fuck. She's at school. David. I'm in the story and it's coming true. Wake said Scratch would try and hurt me with the horror story. But he said there's still time to stop this. That he can stop this with a clicker.
Hey, this is David. Leave a message.
David? Is Logan okay? Call me back as soon... Mulligan? What the fuck? Hey! hooligan is a cultist? What the fuck is going on here?
Nope. No. Logan's not dead. The photo proved the cult had the clicker. Tor and Odin were in it too. Worth following up on later. You are a handsome dear.
Nah.
They must be in there. There has to be a way to get this lock open. This is the cult's hideout. Their headquarters, even? There's a basement. The cult is leaving supplies around for themselves. This will be handy.
That's it.
The Nightingale ritual wasn't completed. The cult isn't well organized. People aren't following orders. This is the cult's process. Their ritual.
keep trying. Doesn't look right. Think. A creepy basement. Shit.
Hey! Freeze!
Watch.
They're playing with me. I was so close. Mulligan and Thornton are members of the cult. Who's the leader?
Brains leaking out like ilk. The thrill of domination. Not one tree. Forest, the word. A secret like this doesn't die.
There is more than one leader. The clicker was there the whole time. Fucking Mulligan and Thornton. They took the clicker into the overlap. How do I get it back?
There was another overlap here in Watery. The parade float was the key. Mulligan and Thornton had gone there, taken the clicker, left this monster here to stop her.
There's an overlap here, like there was at Cauldron Lake. Mulligan and Thornton are like Nightingale. Inside, waiting. And a parade float is the key. Mulligan and Thornton were fine earlier. How did this happen?
terrible mistake. Shadows crept over Mulligan and Thornton.
Shadows on their faces, filling the shape of them.
Bright Falls fucking finest. Shitty pastrami sandwich.
Mulligan and Thornton became like Nightingale. Taken is upstairs. This was a trap. A fuse. I can use this to get the Espresso Express working. That parade float. Is this the parade float the page mentioned?
No.